Today learn a story, The Crow and the Badger. Let's start learn story for kids. It was a hot summer day. Crow, a thirsty crow, was looking for water everywhere. Finally, we found a badger. But to his dismay, there was little water in it. Chobi the badger was higher and Koo had a narrow neck, still failed to drink for it. Koo was about to give up when an idea struck him. Picking up some small pebbles lying around, he dropped them into the batter one by one. With each pebble, the water rose a little higher until at last was nearer to the brim. Koo smiled to himself and happily clicked his trusty. I hope you like your video. Keep watching.